procedure we performed today was placement of SpaceOar Hydrogel. This is a brand new product that was recently approved by the FDA just a few months ago. And the idea is to actually place a water-based gel in between the prostate and rectum to push the two organs away from each other. Because as we give radiation to the prostate, it can give some radiation to the rectum and create some what we call collateral damage. And this is a very simple concept, but by putting the SpaceOar gel in between the two, we're pushing the rectum away and reducing the radiation dose. At PCC, we were one of the principal investigators in this trial. We place a needle between the prostate and rectum, and we take a double-barreled syringe with a Y connector and connect it to the back end of the needle. And as you push the two syringes together, the two liquids start to mix in the needle, and by the time they get into the space between the prostate and rectum, they turn into a solid gel. And it creates a space of about a centimeter, 10 to 12 millimeters. And that increases the space from about 2 millimeters, which is the normal, to about 12. Well, the reduction in dose, radiation dose, is about 75%, and that translates into about a 70% reduction in rectal side effects. I think this is really represents really truly a revolutionary advance in the treatment of prostate cancer with radiation therapy.